and me, we'll float down in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you might hear all the angels cheer, because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say those words, we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come on, fly with me, we'll fly, we'll fly, we'll fly.
Well, as we descended into the clouds, little did I know that as we landed in Dallas, that a half an hour layover would be extended to over 5 hours. The flight would be canceled due to a problem with the automatic pilot.
To check it out properly, they need everyone to deplane the aircraft. So if you would, just pick up your belongings, please, and go on out to the gate area. And they say we'll keep you informed as we find out more information. Thank you very much.
But we do need all passengers to go to our main ticket counter, which is down the hall to the right when you deplane across gate number 15. All the tickets for you passengers are down at the main ticket counter across gate 15.
Thanks.
Any time on this aircraft, we do ask that all passengers please deplane at this time. Take all your personal belongings with you. Your tickets are at the main ticket counter where they will rework you individually to other flights. The main ticket counter is across gate number 15.
Finally, after 5 hours, we were up in the air and on our way to beautiful San Diego, California.
Is located right in the middle of everything. You're just minutes away from San Diego's most popular attractions, including adjacent shopping at Fashion Valley. This area is known as Mission Valley. With freeway access almost at your front door, you're just a short drive from the airport. And downtown. Downtown, you'll find great shopping at Seaport Village. Gordon Plaza offers endless shopping possibilities. Why not try a ferry ride to Coronado Island? Explore the bay on one of our many tour boats. To Balboa Park, where you'll find a museum for every interest, an architecture unique to San Diego. Right next door is the world-famous San Diego Zoo. Give yourself a whole day for this trip. Just minutes to the west of the Atlas Hotel complex is SeaWorld. How about a wet kiss from a killer whale? Beach are the shores of Mission and Pacific Beach. Take a swim or just take in the view. Either way, it's an experience you won't soon forget. Up north is the fashionable community of La Jolla. Here you may find more expensive European luxury cars than in Beverly Hills. La Jolla Cove is one of the most scenic places on earth. Don't forget to take along a camera. Well, now that you've got your bearings and have had a brief tour of the area, let me tell you just a little bit about this terrific hotel complex.
There's Jerry telling me to come on, come on, all right. Out at the swimming pool. Here's our hotel. And up this area is my room. All right, I zoom in here on the title here, what it's a Lumina.
And what do I do?
$75 a day per room for the room. Good.
Next was on to the beautiful Hotel Del Coronado on Coronado Island. This hotel has been the scene for many famous movies, one of which was Some Like It Hot, starring Tony Curtis, Marilyn Monroe, and Jack Lemmon.
I can't wait to tell Josephine.
Yeah, Josephine.
I can't wait to see her face. Will she be surprised?
Neither can I. Let's run up to the room and tell her right now.
Oh, we don't have to run.
Oh, yes, we do.
There we go. Sunset at the Hotel Del Coronado. The next night, we retreated again to another beautiful sunset, this time in La Jolla at the Marine Room. The next day, we took a 151-foot sailing vessel, the Invader, out to do a little whale watching. As the Dramamine wore off, some of us got a little seasick. Thank you. But all too soon, our trip was to end, San Diego. And as we headed back into shore on the boat Invader, we bid farewell to San Diego, California, and headed back for Cincinnati, Ohio. Of course, like any good Cincinnatian, the first thing we did when we returned was head for a chili parlor. Our order? A four-way. The perfect way to cap off a trip. It was oh so good to be back home again.
The party's over. It's all over. My friend, it's all